is a young cowboy who lives on the range. His horse and cattle are his only companion. He works in the saddle and he sleeps in the canyon, waiting for summer, his pastures to change. And as the moon rises, he sits by his fire, thinking about women and glasses of beer. He closes his eyes as the doggies retire, and he sings out a song that is soft, but it's clear, as if someone could hear. Good night, you moonlight lady. Rock-a-bye, sweet baby Jane. Deep blues and greens are the colors I choose. Won't you let me go down in my dream? And rock-a-bye, sweet baby Jane. Now the first of December was covered with snow, so was a turnpike from Stockbridge to Boston. And though the Berkshires are dream like account of the frosting, with 10 miles behind me and 10,000 more to go, there's a song that they sing when they take to the highway. There's a song that they sing. There's a song that they sing when they open the skyway. Maybe you can believe it if it helps you sleep. But singing works just fine for me. So good night, you moonlight lady. Rock-a-bye, sweet baby Jane. Let me go down.